having a cozy corner is important. We've got a before shot of that corner.
Now, if we reveal the cozy corner after you did your magic, it is so charming. This is the perfect spot for where you would want to kind of cozy up with a really good book.
Exactly.
And maybe even a glass of wine or a cup of coffee.
So this is what we call a hygge crow, which roughly translates to nook. So this could be a beautiful bay window. We used kind of a pillow-inspired upholstered chair.
I could honestly spend the rest of the day here. Come over here, Catherine. You really did a great job.
Thank you.
It does make you feel like you're doing something for yourself in the process. You're making a comfortable space for you to enjoy life on the indoors.
And that's what the job of an interior designer also is. We're trying to do it for your lifestyle and make it comfortable for you so you can enjoy your time indoors.
All right. I want people to have an opportunity to get to know you and
Thank
also
you.
Find you. We've got the information on your screen where you can reach out to Catherine if you want to have a hygge design as well.